Hey guys, I'm the Pretty Princess. Welcome to my channel. And for today, I'm going to be playing some Roblox Style Salon and Spa. This is a really, really nice game. You guys better check this out. I love this game so much. And let's play. Okay, so I don't have any customers so far. Let's go style my hair right now. Or maybe I'll have some customers. I'm scared. Okay, I'm just gonna go on break. Okay, I think this girl wanted me to do her hair or something. No, I'm too busy. I'm sorry, I'm too busy. Okay, why am I sitting there with nobody? Okay, Elsa. Help me, Elsa. Elsa! Rude! Okay, Elsa. Elsa? I'm just gonna tell her I would like pastel hair. I would like pastel hair, Elsa. Okay, thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna give her a 5. I wonder if anyone's gonna do my nails because I wanna look pretty. I don't think anyone works at the nail salon thing. Okay, is there anyone here? Why is a boy getting makeup? Seriously. Why are boys getting makeup? I would like some red lips. I would like some red lips. She just took away my... I said red lips, not eyes. Come on. Fine, I'll give you a 3. I said red lips. I'm gonna go back. What is this? Do we have a manager? Oh, yeah, we do. And if any of you guys have played this game before, please tell me how to become a manager. I really want to become a manager, but I just don't know how. This pool is sure as small. The server says, make sure you follow Darth Blox. Guys, follow Darth Blox on Twitter. Twitter. I'm gonna go check if anyone's coming. I'm gonna work at the front desk. Work at front desk. Server players, server robots. Give appointment to customers. I want to give appointment to customers. Okay, where at? Whoever, where at? Wyatt? I'm sorry if I said your name wrong. Wyatt. He's supposed to be a customer. I don't see his name right here. Okay, I don't see his name right there. Hello. Who would like? I'm a cashier. I'm a cashier. Come on, people. Can you guys come in here, please? Is this the manager, actually? Oh, she's the manager. Hey, boss. Hey, boss. I'm just gonna do my work right here. I'm just gonna do my work. I'm gonna say. Hey, boss. Where does she go? This is awkward. She just left me. Where did the boss go? This is mine. Don't you dare go. Hello, Kira. Okay, Kira. You know, she's not a customer. Okay, hello. Saska, he's not a customer either. Okay, you're a cashier too. Hello? Okay, I'm just gonna go back to being a dresser. This is not too good. What is this place? What is this place again? I totally forgot. Oh, this is the hair salon. Pink pastel hair plus. I'm gonna say bring the pastel hair and make it pink. Make it pink. Pink. Girl, rude. Okay, Elsa. You still here, Elsa? Okay, this is awkward. Nobody wants to do my makeup. My hair, sorry. Just gonna have a little bit on. Okay. What's this? I'm not actually a cashier, and I wanna go back to the face. I wanna work at the face shop. I want to become an owner. Okay, I want to do this. You know what, you guys? Okay, go away. Oh my gosh. Gotta put red lips. Hey, I don't wanna get up. It's mine. Is there any red lip? Why can't I do this? I don't like this. Go away. I'm gonna quit my job. Can I go become a baby and get myself a parent? It would be so cool. I'm gonna be a kid. No. My head is too small. Like this. Okay. Be my mommy. Elsa, be my mom. Okay, no, you have white skin. No, not happening. I'm not getting a mom with white skin. I'm sorry. No, this is not gonna happen. Be my daddy? No, you're a customer. I need someone to be working. Can someone be my mom? Oh my gosh, let me go check on the manager. Maybe she'll be my mom. This is gonna be so cool if I get the manager to be my mom. My gosh. Employee of the day. What? Okay guys, I'm gonna leave this for a next video, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys all next time. Goodbye!